to him. I have the perfect way to do it. Come to my house. You're gonna love this. I just know it.
I love delivery.
You won't get away with this, asshole.
You have messed with the wrong woman.
Calling my allies to arms. I met them with the solution to our problem.
Okay, what the hell is that?
A mobile sage! Hop in! I'll explain along the way to Planet Sage!
This is a joke, right?
Pierce is a singer. If he sings Aisha songs, we can calm the savage beast within Johnny, giving us a chance to reason with him.
You gotta be kidding. And why are we going to Planet Saints?
Today is Fan Appreciation Day at all those locations. Gat may turn up looking to reconnect with the Saints. Only problem is the crowd.
What about them?
We'll have to keep them from spooking him. Take this B-gun, my own genius creation. It should be able to hold off any crazed fans without killing them.
You want me to use bees, right? Start with the singing, Pierce.
Yeah, I hate you right now.
Thank you.
Let's go.
The excitement of the crowd and the realization they will finally find their friend put the group in high spirits. Pierce's singing would work, just as the invention by yours truly had kept the fans at bay. With the strength of their leader guiding them all, there was nothing to fear. As they drove, they thought of all the good they will accomplish together. Nearing their destination, the Saints knew this was their lost friend and were happy to see him alive and well.
The fuck did you do to Gat?
That's not right, Jimmy.
Remember the plan. Get him calm before getting near him.
Yeah. More singing then.
Just tucked away.